other is of tingling effect, that is tingling of stars, and the last topic is of advanced sunrise and delayed sunlight. While talking about all this, okay, these the other two topic, that is of tingling of stars and advanced sunrise and delayed sunset. Okay, it is depends on the atmospheric refraction. So what is atmospheric refraction? Atmospheric refraction means atmospheric, that means it is something which is related to the atmosphere, and refraction. Refraction means, you know, that when the light is passing from the one medium to the another medium, it changes its path. That is when the light is passing from the rarer medium to the denser medium, okay, the light moves towards its normal. That is called the refraction. Okay, fine. So that is the, you know, this refraction which is caused due to the atmosphere. Now you know that, okay, the atmosphere is of different layers are there. Okay, so while this light is in different layers, different types of temperature, different temperatures are there, different types of gases are there, okay, different density is there. So when this light is passing from the one layer to another layer, okay, obvious, okay, due to this difference in this density of the layers, okay, as well as the temperature, okay, this direction of the rays, that is sun light, okay, changes. Okay, that process is called the atmospheric refraction. Okay, due to this atmospheric refraction, there is many processes are happening. Okay, among that, the two processes, that of the tingling of stars as well as the, okay, advanced sunrise and delayed sunset. Now let's see here. Okay, now first, okay, you may heard about the mirage. This mirage is a process, okay, in which we feel like that of water is there in front of us. Okay, this is normally, it is an illusion, not reality. Okay, normally happening in the hot region, that is desert region. Okay, when the traveler is traveling through the desert region, they feel like that of, okay, there in front, that is little away from them, okay, there is water sources there, that is water is there. Okay, they then move towards that water body. When they reach there, they come to know that there is nothing, such a thing is there. Okay, actually what it is, this is called the mirage. Okay, this mirage is due to the atmospheric refraction. Now first of all, you feel on video I am going to show, in which you can see, you can first hand, okay, you can see how the mirage is about. Okay, now here, yes, okay, look here. Okay, now friends, you can see that this, in this region, see, okay, you feel like that water is there, isn't it? Okay, now here you can see the road is there, but this area, this portion, okay, you can see that what is there, water is there, sure. Now you continue this, when it is moving further, you can see that, okay, that is moving away, that is no water there. Look, water is there, water is not there. Look, okay, so this process is called mirage. Look, this is the mirage actually. So we feel like that, okay, what is there, water is there in front, okay, but actually there is no water. Okay, this is due to the atmospheric refraction, sure. Okay, it is like that, you can do, you can see here it is, okay, when we are moving, okay, it is no mirror, no water, yes, look, it is vanished, everything. Okay, so it is like this. Okay, now one more. Okay, this is beautiful, this. Okay, here it is like that. Okay, you will feel like that of a vehicle is disappearing. Okay, you just see. Okay, it's a road. Death Valley is known as. Okay, now look here. Okay, here you can see that. Look here. Okay, here you can see that what it is there. Water body is there, lake, something like that. This is the road. Okay, now you just watch. Yes, look here, you can see like this, it is where vehicle is disappearing in that water body, you feel like that. Yes, look here. You feel like that that vehicle is disappeared there. Okay, but when we are actually moving to that area, you can see that nothing such a thing is there. Look here. This is actually that part. See, is there anything? Nothing is there. So this process is called the mirage. Okay, fine. So you understand what actually the process of mirage is. Okay. So now we will go in detail what actually it is about. Okay, what actually the mirage is. Okay, this is an optical illusion. Optical, that is because of the light. Okay, now how it is happening? Normally this light waves travel from the sun. Okay, here you can see. Okay, here this is here. Okay, this is the desert, that is road we can say. And here, that is above, that is immediate. It is normally, okay, this process can be seen in the hot region. Okay, or normal when we are traveling through the road, it won't happen during summer. Okay, this process is possible to feel during summer only. Okay, so while moving the road during summer, you know that the road will be red, that is hot, too hot. Okay, because of that, the air near to the road become hot. Look here, it is hot. Sure, this area the air is hot air, and above that it become cool air. It will be, understand, hot air, then above cool air is there. Now what actually, look, the light, okay, wave travel from the sun straight through the atmosphere to our eye. Normally it is like that. Okay, but light travels at a different speed through the hot air and cold air. So in cold air and hot air, what it is there? In different speed there. Okay, so obviously you can see that in cold air, okay, it will be move little slow because it will be more denser, and in hot air it will move fast because it is, okay, less denser. Okay, that is why. Now mirage is mirages happen when the ground is very hot, look here, and the air is cool. Okay, so air just above the ground become hotter than the air further. So hot air is lighter, look, I told it now, that is less dense, and the cool air above, and hence the refractive index slightly less than that of the glow air. So here while telling about the refractive index, whose refractive index will be less? Okay, the hot airs. Okay, hot airs, okay, refractive index will be less. When the light moves through the cool air into the layer of this refractive, okay, it gets refracted. So that it, what happened? Because of, okay, it get refracted. Okay, now how it refracted means, we can say that total internal reflection happens here. That is, the layer of the warm air near the ground refracts the light from the sky near to a U-shaped bend. That is total internal reflection. That is here, okay, when light comes here, then the total internal reflection it is, okay, then it comes here. So, okay, now our brain thinks the light has traveled in a straight line. Okay, so even though, look, actually the light came from here, then it traveled to here, then bent towards, and but we feel like that of the light is coming from here, correct? Because the straight line, okay, light can travel only in the straight line, we can see the straight line. So the source here it is. So in that, there actually anything is there? No. Okay, so there we feel like that, okay, from where it is a water, like that body will feel like that. So our thinks the light has traveled in a straight line. So our brain does not see the image as bent light from the sky. Okay, that is bent we cannot see, straight only we can see. Okay, so our brain thinks the light must have come from something on the ground. Understand, that something is, we feel like that of air. That why it is of like that of water body, because of that hotness of the air actually. Understand, so that is the, okay, that is of about the mirages. Okay, mirage, all of you understand what is mirage? Okay, so mirage is the optical illusion. Okay, how it is happening? When the
ground is hot, okay, the air near to that ground become hot. So it become, and above that will be cool. So that the density of the hot air is slightly less than that of the cold air. So this light from the sunlight, when it is of coming into the hot air, okay, now hot air the refractive index is less, okay, so it started to bend. So sometimes it is what total bend is happening, that is internal reflection due to that, and we are need to fall on our eye. So but our eye feel like that it is come straight, okay, it is not like straight, from straight it is. So in that place we feel like that what is there, some object is there, that is water is there, understand? So that is of a mirage. Okay, now we will move to the, so I hope you understand about the mirage. Okay, next is of the other important process, that is of twinkling of stars. Okay, now twinkling of stars, all of you know it well, because in the nursery also we studied it like that. Okay, the poem we studied, twinkle twinkle little star. Okay, so here the twinkling of the star, actually how, whether actually the star twinkle, actually not. Okay, star is having as like that of sun, we can know that sun is a star. So the stars, okay, is like that of the sun. Okay, the sun, whether the sun twinkle, not. Okay, but the stars twinkle, why it's so? Okay, even though the sun is a star, the star will not twinkle, but the stars, which is we can see only on the night, okay, twinkle. Now here the one thing we have to understand, that so if the point source, now the stars are point source. Point source means okay, that is only one point, the light is coming on a one point, okay, then it is called a point source. So in order to twinkle, okay, the source must be a point source. Now sun, while telling about, you know that it is a not a point source, okay, it is an extended source. Okay, that is many points are there. So we feel, we won't feel like that if it is of, okay, twinkle like that. Understand here? So the first point is, in order for the, in order to twinkle, the, it must be a point source. Now again here the reason is that, okay, it is because of the, okay, what, atmospheric refraction. Now how this atmospheric refraction is? Now we know that the light, okay, sorry, atmosphere, it is having the different layers. Okay, in these layers, when the light is traveling, it bends. Okay, when it is of, okay, when it is of coming towards the earth, okay, it become denser and denser and denser like that. Okay, so it will started to bend towards the normal. Okay, more density, it will towards the normal it will come. So it is like that. Now star is here. Okay, now here it is the different layer. It is, we can say it is like this, different layer is there. So here it is, look here. While we are talking, it is bent. Again here it is bent. Okay, so that is here. Okay, it is length here. So when it is reached here, it become this light. But we feel like that. Look, actually the star is here. The light reached here. But we see the position is like this, straight, last bend it is like this. Understand? So that, okay, we see that it is called the apparent position. Apparent position means the not actual. Apparent means not actual, virtual. Okay, that is apparent position. So even the star is here, okay, the position, the apparent position is here, that is little raised from the, okay, little above from the actual position. Understand? This is the refractive index increases from, okay, top to bottom. Understand? Okay, so here it is. So stars are self-luminous. Self-luminous means, okay, self, okay, producing light. Okay, they produce light by themselves. Okay, it is not getting from some other, like that of the sun. Okay, now can be seen at night, okay, in the absence of sunlight. Okay, why? So in during daytime these stars are not there, is it like that? No. At that during daytime also they are there only, okay, but we cannot see because of the light of the sun.
Okay, they appear to be point sources. Yes, that is very important. What is they appears to be point sources? Why they are appears to be point sources? Because they are very far away from the Earth, being very large distance from us. Yes, understand? Okay, they are appears to be point source because they are very far away from us. The density of the air increases with the lowering the height. Yes, that is in the above the density will be more. Okay, below the density will be. But it is, sorry, above the density will be less and below the density will be more. That is the density of the air increases, okay, with the lowering height. Understand? Above the surface of the earth, the refractive index also increases. Yes. So, the maximum refractive index is on the surface of the earth. Why? Because there the density is more. Okay. The light, starlight coming towards us travels from rarer medium to denser medium. So that it is, you know that this is rarer, okay, and this is denser, okay. Now as compared to these two layer, this is rarer, this is denser. Understand? So that it is bending towards it, okay. So it is like that, okay, denser medium, and constantly bends towards the normal. Okay, this makes the star appear to be higher in the sky as compared to the actual position. Little higher it is above. Okay, the apparent position of the star keeps change a bit. No, it is not constant. Apparent position is keep changing. Okay, actually position is here. Now, is it permanently here? No. It is also, what it will go on change. Why it is go on change is because of the motion of the atmospheric air. Now, this layer is not permanent. If it is permanent, it may be, okay, the apparent only one position. No, it is go on changing. Okay, because why? Because it is changing in the air density and temperature. Yes, the density of this layer is changing. Okay, because of that, it is changing means, now first, from when it is of coming this to this, okay, it is bended like that, but when the, now here one density is there, the here other density is there. But immediately after that, the density of this medium and this medium is changed. Understand? So now that bending will be more or less in this case. Understand? Because the previously, the why this density is changed of these two layer? Because of the, why? Because of the motion of the air, temperature. These are things varies. Okay, due to that, okay, this the, okay, density changes. Due to the density change, okay, this bending of the lights also changes. Understand? Okay, like that it is. Okay, we can say that. Okay, so that we can say here it is. Okay, so earlier whatever the bending was there, now the same is not here now. Understand? Earlier this is bended this much, next time it will be bent more closer. So that here we will feel like this somewhat here. Now next time it may be more, little more. So it may be here. So we can see that sometimes here, sometimes here, sometimes here it is like that. So but it is not like that little here only. Sometimes here, sometimes here. So we will feel like that is moving here and there like that. That is the process is called the twinkling of light. So because of this, the refractive index of the air keeps changing continuously. Because of this change, the position and brightness of the star keep changing constantly and star appears to be twinkling. That is very important because of the changing refractive index. Understand why the refractive index is changing? Because of the changing air density. Air density is changing. Why air density is changing? Okay, because of the movement of the air, one reason. Okay, motion of the air. Okay, that is wind, etc. like that. And other is of temperature also reason. One reason is that. Okay, so that because of the changing refractive index, okay, the light which is coming also continuously changes. So that, okay, what it is, its apparent position is continuously changing. So we feel like that of, okay, what it is twinkling like that. Sure all of you, that is the twinkling of star. It is very important. Okay, so what are the points to be remembered? First point is of a, yeah, star is a luminous, self-luminous. Okay, so that is light producing source, and the other is of a point source. Why it is a point source? Reason is that it is a very large distance from the earth. Understand? Now the other is of the density. Okay, density of the air. Okay, here it is. Okay, density of the air increases from while lowering. Okay, because of that, refractive index also increases. Okay, so that the star that is light coming towards us travel from the rarer medium to denser medium. Yes, here it is of rarer then denser. Here rarer then denser. It is like that. Okay, so that okay it is bent towards constantly bent towards the normal. Okay, normal it is okay from rarer to denser. It is bent towards the normal. It is like that. Okay, this makes the star appears bigger. Okay, be higher in the sky. This one give reason can be possible here. Why the star appear to be higher in the sky? Why? Because from here you have to write it as that is as the density. Okay, these are the point. The density of the air increases with the lowering the height. Above the surface of the earth, the refractive index also increases. The starlight coming towards us travel from the rarer medium. That is very important. Rarer medium to the denser medium. Okay, so that okay it constantly bend towards the normal. This makes because of it. Okay, it makes. Now you know that it is here. Okay, it is bent towards the normal. So if it, what do you what it will feel like that straight like that. So above like that. Okay, compared to actual position. The apparent position of the stars keep changing bit. Now it is alright. Now the twinkling. This part is of about the twinkling actually. Okay, this is because of the motion of the now. Why it is of twinkle? Because of the motion of the air. Why the motion of air? Because of the changing air density as well as the temperature. Okay, now because of the refractive index of the air keep changing constantly. Okay, because of this change, the position and brightness of the star keep changing continuously, and the star appears to be twinkling. Understand? So it is like that. Okay, that is very important. Okay, now the next here also one video is there. Okay, now we will see that video. Okay, there you will understand more here. Okay, now here the star is. Understand? Okay, now look. Okay, normally these are the earth and here the okay atmosphere. Okay, these are the atmosphere you can say. Okay, now okay, the star, okay, and the star, the light is will come from the star to this atmosphere. Okay, look, it is like this. See, okay, actually the light is coming, then here it is bending. Why it is so bending? Okay, because you know that here the density is less, here the density is more. Sure. So it is bending towards the normal. Yes, now look here. Yes, okay, here the important thing. Okay, now look here, it bend it like this. So even though actually it is like this, but we are seeing this light, so in the straight line it will go, correct? So that the light actually came from here, but what we feel like that it is coming from here. Understand why? Because this ray, the this ray here, okay, that straight is what we are seeing. Understand? Okay, our eye cannot see this path. Our eye can see only this path which is a retraced, that is of like that. Sure all of you? Okay. Yes. That's why it is little above it is. Okay. Yes. Little higher than this we can see. Okay. Now because of this changing, okay, this density is changing. What did you look? Here it will move here and there like this. Okay. Getting? Seeing? Yes. Okay. This is the reason of tingling. Okay. Now here look why it is coming. Okay. It is bending. Many bends are there. So sometimes we know it is like this here. So it is, we will feel like that. When it is here, we feel like this. Okay. It is like that. We can see that. Okay, that's why it is tingle. Sure? Look, like that it is open. Okay? Fine? Yes, that is about the twinkling of star. Okay, we can, next is, planet do not twinkle. Now, why planet do not twinkle? Very simple it is. There we see that, okay, the star, okay, is a, what is star? Star is a point source. Okay, point source we see. Okay, that is the star. Okay, now while telling about the planet, first of all, planet is not a source of light. Okay, it gets the light from the stars, that is the sun especially. That is the light come planet it reaches, then it is reflecting from it. okay, like that the moon, okay, like that the planets also. Okay, we do not see the tingling in the planet. Now, the main reason of that is of what is the reason is it is not a point source. Even though it is moving like that, the resultant motion will not be, there not be any change. Okay, now this point is changed, this will come here, this will come here, here will come here. The resultant position of the source, okay, there won't be much change it is here. Because this point is here, it can be seen here. Okay, this can be seen here, but okay, it is inside of this only. Okay, so it is like that. Look, the twinkling of planets, this is because the planets are much closer to the Earth as compared to the star. Okay, therefore they do not appear as a point source. That is very important. First point. Okay, but they appear as a collection of point sources. There are many point sources out there. That is called the extended source, I told earlier. Okay, because of this changes in the atmospheric refractive index of the position, as well as the brightness of the individual point of source changes. But average position, this is very important. But it is called average. Average position means sometimes here, okay, sometimes here, sometimes here. Understand? So the average position means it will come inside of this only. So that, okay, the average brightness remains unchanged. That is zero. So the planets do not twinkle. So that we feel like that it is not twinkling because it is not coming out. The planet is this much is there. So the source on source will be here and here. It will not come out of it. So that we can say the average is zero. Okay, so that the planets do not twinkle. I hope you understand it. It is very important. 2 points you have to keep in mind. One is okay, they do not appear as a point source. First, they are not a point source. Other thing is that the average position and the total average brightness remains unchanged. Okay, that's why the planets do not twinkle. Okay, give reason is possible here. Okay, next is advanced sunrise and delayed sunrise. Now, actually, what is this advanced sunrise and delayed sunset? While talking about it, okay, here the layer you can see. Now, here the bending you can see. Now, normally, before the sun rise, okay, 2 minutes earlier we can see the sun. Understand? That is the sunrise means which is coming to the horizon. Okay, now the sun may be below the horizon, yet we see the sun above the horizon. Okay, the time difference is near about 2 minutes. Why it is? It is called the advanced sunrise. Okay, advanced sunrise. Understand? That is, the sunrise is not actually happen, but we are seeing the sun. Whether sunrise is there, not there. Okay, not it. It is sun is yet now. Yet it is below the horizon. Yet we can see the sun. It is called the advanced sunrise. Now, delayed sunset. Delayed sunset is, okay, means, okay, here the, actually sun is already went below the horizon. Listen, sun went below the horizon. Yet we can see the sun above the horizon. Understand? So, it is called the delayed sunset. Okay, this is the reason is also the refractive index. So, all these problems, one point you can write is, okay, this phenomena is because of the is the atmospheric refraction. Okay, like that one point you can start by writing the answer. Okay, this phenomena is due to atmospheric refraction. Understand? Okay, now why this? Now you know that when this the sun is, the light is coming from any source. Okay, when it is passing through the different layers, okay, now from the lowering, as the layer is lowering, density is increasing, refractive index is increasing, so that it is the light, ray of light is bending towards the, okay, normal. Understand? So that the same like that, there we see that the star, the position of the star is little above, little higher. Same way it is there. Okay, now it we feel like that it is little above the normal position. Why? Because the last what the ray is coming to us, that straight only we can see. Okay, even though the light is coming from here, but the last it is reached like this. So that straight line is what we are seeing only. Understand? That is what the refractive, okay, that is atmospheric refraction. So, okay, that is the reason here. And here also it is like that. Sun is actually here, understand? But due to the refractive index, it is coming here. But we are seeing it is like, so that this is the apparent position. This is the real position. Understand? Here also it is the real position. Okay, but it is coming like this, but we are seeing it is like this. So it is the apparent position. Okay, so like that. So here it is the advanced and here it is the delayed sunset. Okay, now look, sunrise means, okay, appearance of the sun above the horizon. Sure? Okay, but when the sun is somewhat below the horizon, okay, its light rays are able to reach us along the curved path due to their refraction through the edge of. Yes, that is what. Okay. Sunrise means it is coming above the horizon. Even though the sun is below the horizon, the light rays are reaching to us. Okay, how? Through the, okay, atmospheric refraction. Understand? Now the sun is visible to us 2 minutes before the actual sunrise. Yes. How many time? 2 minutes. Okay, earlier. Okay, before the actual sunrise, and 2 minutes after the actual sunset, because of the reason again, atmospheric refraction. So even you are writing in the sense atmospheric refraction word you used, obvious you have to get 1 mark. Okay, the time difference between the actual sunset and the apparent sunset is about 2 minutes. Sure, 2 minutes, that is total 4 minutes. Okay, so the apparent flattening, okay, of the sun's disk at the sunrise and the sunset is also due to the same phenomena. Now flattering means, you know that the during this time the sun will be seen like this. Actually the sun is like this, okay, but you can, but during this we can say like this the sun can be seen. Okay, it is also the same reason. Understand? Because of the atmospheric refraction. Okay, here also again one, okay, this video is there. Okay, you can see that. Yes, we get sunrise. Okay, look, it is like this. Okay, sunset. Okay, now look. Okay, this is the horizon. It is, okay, we are coming above the horizon. Understand? But actually how we are seeing, okay, this sunset that is moving below the sunset. Now see it is, okay, here the phenomena is have shown. Yes, look, it is like, actually it is the horizon. Okay, then it is so below it. Now it is bent. Look here, again bent. Yes. Okay, because it is the here it is the less bend, here it is the, yes, look here. Okay, now it is less denser, it is ascending to less denser. Now again more denser, so it is bent towards the normal. Look again, it is reached, suppose. Now so the last, now with the straight line it will go. Yes. Okay, yeah, so it is, okay, where it is reaching, here it is reaching. So actually the sun is here, but we are seeing it here. It is, understand? Same thing at the sunset also. Sure, that yes, sunset also the same. This is the horizon. Okay, that is about the advanced sunrise and okay, sure. And now the this is the flattering. Okay, now look, actually this round like this. Okay, but here you can see that, okay, it is of, Look here, you can feel the difference here. This is called the flat ring. Okay, this is also because of the atmospheric refraction. Yes. So I hope you understand well. Okay, read the textbook clearly. Okay, thoroughly. Okay, so you will understand. If any doubt is there, okay, you can comment it in the comment box. Okay, so thank you, friends. Do it. Well.